It is getting warmer out there, but it's not water park warm just yet.
Not yet, but when it is, as we see in tonight's Carlin Cover Central Iowa, Adventureland in Altoona will be ready as the amusement park comes back from a big fire this winter.
Fire broke out February 20th. Heavy snow caving in the roof of one of the structures on Main Street, sparking an electrical blaze that burned down an original 20,000 square foot building.
We're going to build Main Street back better than it ever was before.
For this season, all the games, stores, and food stands inside will be moved to other parts of the park.
We're going to be working on it through the summer, and I don't know how quick we can get it back.
Adventureland is also hard at work on this.
This is our new attraction, Adventure Bay. It's Iowa's newest water park.
It cost $4 million, and it's going in right next to Kokomo Cove. 13 water slides, two of them high speed, that start taller than the tornado roller coaster's highest hill.
So you're getting up over 70 feet high with those.
Also, several huge vortexes that spin you round and round before a sizable splashdown.
And when we're talking giant vortex, we mean giant vortex. I'm roughly 6 feet tall. Look at the size of this tube.
You'll need an inner tube for Iowa's longest lazy river.
It's over a quarter mile long.
Other pluses, a pool with swim-up bar, a sand beach sun deck, and private TV and refrigerator-equipped cabanas.
And you rent one of those for your family to be in for the day?
Admission is $35 for adults, $30 for kids 4 to 9, but it gets you into both Adventureland and brand new Adventure Bay.
We'll get it open in early June.
In Altoona, Steve Carlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
So mark your calendars. Adventure Bay opens in June. Adventureland Amusement Park opens April 24th for weekends only. It's open daily starting May 21st.